Edin Terzic is so bad he doesn't even know his tactics. I mean, he literally bottled a whole Bundesliga despite needing to only win one match. This is Terzic when you ask him to explain his tactics. I mean, he just uses the power of friendship. Cause how does bro get countered this bad? He for real should have just rested the players for the Champions League on Wednesday. But whenever his job is on the line, Terzic turns to Prime Sir Alex. Where do you think Terzic ranks as a manager worldwide?